Good morning, children. How are you, Nana? I hope you are fine. Are you listening to the classes, Nana? Listen the classes properly and practice it, Nana. For second class, children, we are in chapter 6, Nana, time chapter. In last topic, Nana, mathematics A. Okay? So, in this, we will draw the hands of the clock to show the time, Nana. Already you know how to show the time. Okay? So, what time did you give? 3:45. So you know very well how to draw the clock. How many numbers are there in the clock, Nana? 1 to 12. Okay. 1 to 12. So in this, when the hand, two and three hands are there, long hand is known as minute hand, short hand is known as hours hand, thin hand is known as seconds hand. Okay. So whenever the hands are moving one number to another number, how many minutes, Nana? It takes time? 5 minutes. Okay. So the given time is 3:45. So in these dots, see, Nana, dots suppose hours and minutes. Left side is hours, right side is minutes. You know that. Okay, already I said. So first draw the hand to short hand to hours. 3. Okay. Read 5 table, Nana. 5 1 is 5, 5 2 is 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45. So now the time is, they give us 3:45 now. So 3 hours 45 minutes. Okay? How to draw, you know, first you have to draw hours, next you have to draw minutes. Next. So in next clock they gave time, Nana, 4:15, 4 hours 15 minutes. Okay, so dot left side is hours, I said, no, first we have to draw the hand, hours hand, it is short or long, short hand is hours hand. So draw the hand to 4, short hand, okay. Next 15, read 5 table, Nana, 5 1 is 5, 5 2 is 10, 5 3 is 15. So draw the hand to 3. Okay. Next. Okay. Next clock they given time 11:30. Okay. 11:30. So first which hand you have to draw, Nana? Hours or minutes? Hours hand you have to draw. So hours hand is short hand. Draw the short hand to 11. Hours is 11, no? Next 30. 5, 6 are 30. Okay? So draw the hand to 6. Okay? Next. Thank you. Next.